About to say, why the fuck I can't hear the game? Easy, suck my dick. Fuck you talking about. I'm gonna try it on normal first, but shit get too crazy. I'm switching to the. Should get breezy. Wait, what if you can't change the difficulty in the game? Fuck that. Put me on easy, bitch. I meant to go to easy. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Fucking low foul.
Get away, you freaks! I'll kill you all!
Hey, you okay?
I think so. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second. I promise. But what about those monsters? Are they gonna come back for me?
Don't worry, Yona. I won't let those things anywhere near you. Sit tight. I'm gonna go see if I can find something to eat. Oh, and Yona.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Got it?
Got it.
Damn! How many of these things are there?
They just keep coming! I won't let you lay a finger on Yona!
I need more power. I need to protect Yona.
This is the power of the Black Buck.
Thank you.
Yoda! Yona, talk to me.
It's okay. I'm fine. What about you?
Those guys were nothing.
Okay, good. Hey, by the way, look at this. I found it while you were gone.
Whoa. Is that a cookie?
Here. We can split it.
No, you take it.
No, you need to eat too.
Fine. I'll take the small half.
No. Come on. You need to keep up your streak.
Yona! Yona!
Oh, no. I'm sorry. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to.
Yona? Why did you?
You've always been the one helping me. So I just wanted to.
No, Yona! Yona! We need help. Please, somebody, we need help! Help us!
Police! Police! Help! Police! Help! Police! Help! Help! Police!
Oh, Yona. All right, I'm heading out.
Can I come with you today?
Better not. I'm probably going hunting.
Okay.
But I'll bring you back a book from the library, okay?
Yay!
I'll see you later.
I'll be good while you're gone.
I should go to the library and see what Popola's up to.
Morning.
Hey, Devila.
You keep running around like...
I think I'll be okay, but thanks for the warning.
Books speak of ancient technology far beyond anything we could ever imagine. What could have happened to this world?
Good morning. How's Yona doing today?
Her cough's still pretty bad.
That's worrisome.
I know. I keep hoping she'll at least get a little better, but... I don't know. I feel like I'm failing...
Oh, stop that. You're the finest brother a girl could hope to have. Anyway, I was hoping you might take care of this for me. I got a request from someone in the shopping district. They need you to get some mutton from the Northern Plains.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Since you're going to the Plains, let me give you a map. Trust me, it'll come in handy. Oh, and one more thing. Would you mind purchasing 3 medicinal herbs from the client while you're at it? I used my last one earlier. Here's some money.
Popola, this is way too much.
Well then, buy some for Yona while you're at it.
You don't have to...
It's okay. Really.
Thanks, Popola. For everything.
What's this all about?
Just the way you and the other villagers always take care of us. We really appreciate it, is all.
Think nothing of it. People need to look out for each other. Besides, everyone here wants to see Yona healthy and happy. So hang in there, okay?
I will. Yona?
Oh, hey.
Yona, you're supposed to be in bed.
What in fuck's name are you doing?
See, now your ribbon's all undone.
I just thought I'd see if the library had any books about how to cure my sickness.
Yona. Look, don't worry. You're gonna be fine. You just need to eat and rest. If you take...
You really think so?
I know so. Anyway, I've got work to do, so I need you to head home. Deal?
Deal.
People say the world is dying. Populations continue to fall, while plague and disease run rampant. If that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land as well, threatening our very lives. But I can't let any of that distract me. My sister is sick, and my only goal is to ensure that the two of us survive. It's not easy for a pair of kids to live on their own. But the villagers have been kind to us, and despite everything, somehow I feel like we're gonna be okay. We have to be. There's no other choice.
To see me, just a cage of bones, there's nothing inside. Will it all reach me, burning down the walls? Is there a way for me to have no face to show? Please don't take off my...
Guess I won't be crossing here. Doesn't seem like anyone's here. I don't have time for sightseeing. I don't have time for... doesn't seem...
3 pieces of mutton and 3 medicinal herbs, all right?
Nigga, where your mom at, nigga?
Yes, I won't be.
When you're knocked away.
You know the junk heap in the Northern Plains? It's a dangerous place, but it's famous for the valuable ores you can mine.
Be careful if you head north. Some of the sheep in the plains are getting restless.
aren't out hunting.
You must be the kid Popola sent. I need 3 pieces of mutton as soon as you can, all right?
Sure wish I had a nice girl like Yona in my family.
I better get this. Damn. What are Shades doing so close to town? Shades were loose so close to the village. Can't even go hunting in peace anymore. Time to get this meat to the shopkeeper. Here's the.
Oh, thank you. You wouldn't believe how popular this stuff has been lately. Oh, and this isn't much, but I'd like you to have it. And tell Popola I said thanks, okay?
You got it. I delivered the mutton. Oh, and here's your herbs.
Great. That should help with the food shortage. And thanks for the herbs, too. That's all for today. You should hurry back to Yona.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Welcome home. How'd it go today? Cause I just stayed here all day like you told me to. I tried reading books, but I finished all of them. So if you have any fun stories, you should tell me.
Well, Popola told me about a legendary flower called a lunar tear. Have you heard of it?
That's a silly name.
I guess. But people say finding one will make you rich beyond your wildest dreams. If I ever found one, I'd buy you so many cookies your stomach would hurt.
Could a lunar tear make me better?
Sure. With that kind of money, we could buy the best medicine around. The kind that'll cure anything. Yona? What's wrong?
It's nothing. Good night.
Okay, I'm off to Popolis. See you later. And please stay out of trouble today, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Popola.
I do have something, but I don't know. It's going to be a bit of an ordeal.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Aren't you confident? Well, you know the little wooden bridge out in the northern plains, right?
The one where the pillars all rotted out?
Exactly. We had a team of carpenters working on it, but they were attacked by Shade.
Wait, really? But it's so sunny.
Yes, I know. Apparently, it was overcast that day, and the shades caught them off guard. One of the carpenters was seriously injured, but they can't move him so long as the shades are there.
I'll go take him out.
If you're up for it. It could be really dangerous.
I'll be fine, Popola. I've been training every day. I'm as strong as anyone in the village. Heck, I killed a bunch of shades by the village gate just yesterday.
Oh? That's a bit disconcerting. Anyway, are you sure you want to take this job?
Yep. I... That's all of them. That should take care of the shades for a while.
You're back.
Hey, Popola.
Did everything go all right? Were you hurt?
I'm fine.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried. I felt like I sent you into a really dangerous situation, and if something had...
Popola, look at me. I'm fine.
I know, it's just... I'm just relieved is all. Oh, here. Those carpenters left some money for you.
Wow, thanks.
Go buy something nice for Yona, okay? Oh, speaking of Yona, she came by this afternoon.
What? She was supposed to stay home.
I think it's okay. She just wanted to ask me a question.
About what?
She was asking about the outside world.
You mean outside the village?
Exactly. She seemed
She's probably been getting nutty ideas from some book again.
Don't worry. I made sure to remind her she isn't allowed beyond the gates.
Thanks.
But she was worried about you, so you'd better hurry home.
Yeah, I will. Thanks again. Where'd she go? Maybe she's still at the library. Doesn't look like she's here. I'd better go ask Popola. Hey, Popola? I can't find Yona.
Really?
You have any idea where she might be?
She stopped by earlier today, but that was a while ago.
Did she say anything?
She just asked if I knew where lunar tears grow. She's so cute. I told her how they used to grow around the Lost Shrine long ago.
Why is Yona asking about Lunar Tears? Oh, crap.
What's wrong?
Yesterday, I told her that story about how Lunar Tears can make you rich.
Oh.
Then we got to talking about how we could use the money to buy medicine to make her better.
You don't think she...
I think that's exactly what she did. I have to go find her. What's the fastest way to the Lost Shrine?
Through the Eastern Gate.
Got it. Yona, I have to get to the Eastern Gate.
Funny day, you're gonna listen to them. Appreciate that. Welcome up.
What's that? I can't believe this. She really went to the Lost Shrine.
Fucking pussy, you wanna be chasing me?
No way Yona could have made it past here. Maybe she found some other way in.
coming, Yona. Shades here too? She'll never make it out of here.
Thank you.
Looks like you can get outside from here. Ladder's broken. I could probably get up there if I had something to st- What is it with these things? I don't have time for this. I have to save Yona. Give her back. Get out of my way! Give my sister back!
For the love of all that is holy, would you please stop pounding me?
Then move!
Huh?
Yona!
By the heavens, I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable importance, and yet you approach me as a common cockroach.
Yona, say something! How do we save Yona?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
Just keep coming.
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, can shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to... Oh, dear.
Oh, dear?
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as helpful as you claim to be!
Did you just suck the blood out of those things?
Bloody sound. Sounds are words, and words are power.
Okay.
Who's this? Memory.
You all right, Vice? Hang in there.
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Yona. I'm coming.
Yes. Is that all of them?
Our task is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned. Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle! Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. It's a defense barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad!
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other.
A talking book and moving statues? Really?
This is all too real, lad. Keep your sword high. Dodge, you fool! learn the pattern of its shots, then finish it off.
I've got my hands full just dodging.
Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Now is your chance. Attack with all your might.
Statue does not look happy.
Wanted to help.
I'm the one who's sorry. You must have been scared out of your mind.
What will you learn?
Are you okay?
What will you learn? That your actions have consequences?
Perhaps we'd best depart,
The shrine's about to collapse. Come on, Yona, let's go.
Let's go.
You're faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear. And I'm so sorry.
Idiots!
And get rid of this disease. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yona? What's going on?
She has the black scroll.
Yeah.
When did this happen?
The weird coughing started about a month or so ago.
The disease curses the afflicted with strange runic symbols
that gradually spread over the entire body. And I fear it is fatal.
Yeah, I know. Oh, Yona.
Come, it's best to let her sleep.
This is so unfair. Yona hasn't done anything. Why do terrible things keep happening to us?
I would gladly help the lass had I the means to do so.
She's just a little kid. She doesn't deserve this.
About Yona. I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry. You're back. I was worried about you.
Yeah, it's...
Now see here. I am Grimoire Vice, and you will treat me with the proper respect.
Wait, you're Grimoire Vice? Oh, that is so cool.
Hold on, what? You know him?
Of course. He's the white book I was just singing about.
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers. It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense out of it.
Do you know what it means?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything. But I can tell you bits and pieces. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
It's nothing. So how exactly does this white book save the world?
It's just a song, yeah? I don't really know the details.
Oh.
Aw, don't be sad. Look, why don't you go ask Popola? She's got a big brain, maybe she knows something.
That's a good idea. Thanks. A white book, a black book, and disease.
Is something the matter?
No, I was just thinking.
I heard about Yona. I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Well, maybe you can help. What do you know about the song that Devilo was singing?
Wait, is that Grimoire Vice?
You know Vice?
Finally. Someone who appreciates quality when they see it.
Yes, well, the Song of the Ancients. Let's see. When the great black book, Grimoire Noir, brings calamity upon the world, the white book, Grimoire Vice, will appear with his sealed verses. He will then use them to vanquish Grimoire Noir and purge the calamity he wrought, or so the legend goes.
What's a sealed verse?
No such records remain, so I can't say for sure. But they seem to resemble some form of magic.
Magic. That's it!
What is?
So, the song says Grimoire Vice purchased the world of this calamity, right? And he does so using these sealed verses.
Oh, and you believe the matter I infused in the shrine is one of these sealed verses?
Exactly, Vice! With your power, we can cure Yona!
Guys, don't get too excited. This is just some old legend.
Hey, Vice was just some old legend yesterday, but here he is. And if he's real, the rest of it must be too. He can cure the Black Scrawl. I know he can.
Do we know anything regarding the whereabouts of this Grimoire Noir?
Sorry, but there's nothing about that in any of the records. All I can say for sure is that there are a number of sealed verses out there.
Also, it appears the shades you fight and these verses are intrinsically linked.
Then we'll go kill every shade we can find!
No, that's far too dangerous.
What an absurdly reckless plan.
So I should just sit around and do nothing while Yona suffers? I don't think so.
But... Well, it's clear I won't be able to talk you out of this, so... I've heard the Shades are gathering near a village called the Aerie. It's past the bridge on the Northern Plains. They should be done with the repairs by now. Maybe you could find one of the sealed verses there. Once you arrive, be sure to speak to the village chief. He lives in the house up on the highest point in the Aerie.
Got it.
And be careful.
You mind giving me a hand with this?
Sure.
Hopala asked me to organize her bookshelves, but it's kind of a big job. Here, this book goes in the second shelf from the left, on the east side of the second floor.
Beats me. Maybe it's Popola's hobby corner. What's that?
It resembles the shade we saw in the lost shrine.
Here's this.
Ah!
first book is all...
Thank you. Now take this book to the third shelf from the right, on the south side of the first floor.
Hey, Vice?
Yes, lad.
Aren't you all powerful? Can't you just, you know, use magic to zap this place into shape?
The infinite power of Grimoire Vice is not to be used for such trivial tasks.
This isn't trivial.
You are the one so enamored with hard, honest work.
Here we are. The second book is back.
Oh, wow. That's a huge load off my mind. It's always nice to meet someone else who appreciates the value of a good book, you know? Anyway, here's your reward.
I must say, that Song of the Ancients is a rather catchy number. I can see why the bards kept it alive through the eons.
Hey, can I ask a favor? I'm currently on duty, and I need someone to relay a message for me. I ordered some training weapons from the blacksmith's wife, but they still haven't arrived. Can you go to the shopping district and ask her to send them over? Thank you so much. Please give the blacksmith's wife my regards.
Yeah, it's a real toe tapper. Wait, do you even have toes? Hi there. The guard at the northern gate says he ordered some weapons from you. Any idea where they are?
Oh, you know, I did have an order for that, huh? I completely forgot. Thanks for the reminder, dear. Here's a little something for the trouble.
Welcome. Thanks for your support.
Hey, do you have time to take this parcel to the Airy? Friend of mine helped me out, and I want to give him something special.
Sure thing.
Oh, and this is really fragile, so you need to be careful, okay? Don't go rolling around or getting knocked over or anything like that. You'll need to take it to the chief's house in the Airy.
You can save Yona, Vice. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect.
Ah, crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there's...
He lied! Finishing the group. Y'all need to worship him!
Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess.
I fucking forgot I had the shit.
And I... Oh!
I forgot. Like, I forgot this fast. Because I really wasn't even trying to fight.
I'm so...
Yeah, I thought that might... Just come back if that one breaks, all right?
I didn't think he was serious about not ruling.
I knew he was, that's why I didn't rule. Shit like this, they be serious about shit. I'm gonna just have to like parry a block and the fucking enemy run up on me. Can't dodge.
Do you not fear these shades?
Of course. I'd be stupid not to. But I have to save you, no matter what.
I see. Then I won't try to stop you.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old-timer, Vice.
Ah, I should be offended.
The shit broke. But you know what? Fuck it.
And I...
That did not sound
good. I don't feel like going back.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess.
Some horses to ride? Nope. Fuck that nigga delivery. He better use fucking UPS.
It appears to be deserted.
Shit still gonna break me a UPS. Well, that nigga better tie that shit to a pigeon or some shit. And fly that shit over.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
Okay, racist.
I'm looking for someone who knows about the sealed verses.
You're just like her. Like Kaido.
Well, this appears to be a glorious waste of time. This must be the chief's house.
Who goes there?
Well,
be gone, stranger.
Wait.
Enough. Leave this village at once and never return.
What a pathetic bunch of rabble.
Hello, sir. I have a package for you.
It's broken. Go away.
What? Guess we'd better go back and tell the client what happened.
It would appear there are no powerful shades here. Sealed verses would never be found in such a place.
Yeah. Let's go talk to Popola and figure out a new plan.
So I gotta go back anyway.
Is that? Nice flowers.
Those are Lunar Tears, legendary flowers of almost perfect beauty.
You're kidding. Those are the ones I told Yona about.
Hands off the flowers.
Vice, why's that lady in her underwear?
Issues to deal with.
Wait, is she a shade?
Serious.
Heck?
By my petty pages, the girl wields magic.
Shit. What you doing out here with all this ass?
symbols are disappearing.
Huh? Is she human?
This one has been possessed by a shade. She exists as neither fully human nor other.
I feel bad for treating her like one of those things. We have to help her. You're awake.
You.
I'm sorry we attacked you. We thought you were a shade.
Well, you're half right. Now get the hell out of here.
Now see here. We made our apologies and came to your aid. The least you can do is grace us with your name.
It's okay, Vice. She's probably just exhausted.
My name's Kaine.
Ah, the name we heard back in the village.
Look, nothing good is gonna happen if you stick with me. So do like I said and go. Get lost already.
Hurry, damn.
Oh, and one more thing.
Nigga.
That monster back there, it's mine. Stay the hell away from it.
A half human and a giant shade.
She's kind of pretty, but she's really intense. I'm worried about Yona. Let's go see how she's doing.
You fucking bitch! No, bring your ass here. Cause I wasn't even worried about you. No, don't run. Don't run. Don't fucking run. Okay, I gotta take the fattest fucking piss in my life. I bet. God damn it.
Shifter.
All right.
There must be a sealed verse inside that enormous shade. I'm certain of it.
Maybe. But there's no way we can take that thing on now. I need to get stronger.
I thought she wasn't in there at first. I'm like, bro, where the fuck she go this time?
Yona, what is it?
It hurts.
Oh, Yona, I'll go get some medicine, okay? Just hang on.
Wait.
What is it?
Just don't do anything dangerous.
Stop worrying already.
Black scrawl appears to be advancing at a furious rate.
She needs something to stop her pain. Let's see if Popola has any ideas. Hey, Popola, do you have any pain medicine?
Got any Tylenol?
Pain medicine?
It's for Yona. Her pain is... it's getting really bad.
That poor girl. Well, I guess we could try a shaman fish.
What's that?
It's a fish found near seafront. Their livers contain a chemical that's said to dull even the strongest pain.
That sounds perfect. How do I get there?
You can find seafront out past the southern plains. Shades have been spotted there recently, though, so be careful.
Bro, I'm about to switch, bro. I'm hungry. I want to eat. Probably gonna save again. Gonna come wait. That bitch should be alright. Like I said, that bitch would be all right. I'm fucking hungry, goddammit. Fuck wrong with her.